I think the team matches up very well. Obviously, New England's a very good team. Very disciplined, you know. They stick with the game plan through 90 minutes. And a lot of times, especially at home, they're tough to break down. You know, we haven't got great results of late up in New England. And we're going to look to turn that around. We've been on a little bit of a, you know, tough streak ourselves. So it's time to regroup. You know, we've gone over a lot of things so far this week, and I think we're ready for Friday night.
It's a big game for us. We lost to them at home 1-0 last time, so we're looking to change that this time and get the W. They're a good team. I mean, they're at the, you know, they're first place or whatever, and you know, I think we got a great team, and I think we have a good lineup going into New England, so I think that we'll match up pretty nicely and we'll be fine.
Yeah, I think the coaches ask for that every day, but you know, recently with the way things have been, we've been asking ourselves to do the same thing. You know, everybody holds each other and themselves accountable in it, and it starts out here on the training field. You know, the way you practice really is the way you're going to play. And, you know, it's been a very intense week, which is good. And, you know, we just need that to carry on Friday night.
I think I did pretty good since I came back from France. I have a lot of confidence in myself. So, I mean, I think I've been doing well. So hopefully just keep it up.
Obviously, Taylor's a very good forward, somebody that, you know, if he's playing, you got to keep an eye on. But, you know, New England has a bunch of options they can put up there. They got Chrisman, they have, you know, Dubé, has been on a little bit of a goal streak. You know, the Gambian boys, they're very fast, very solid, very physical. They've got all sorts of options up there. You know, you just have to be aware of each player's tendencies, which we are, and whoever they stick in there, you got to be very solid against them. You know, myself, Davino, you know, a little more physical, and, you know, just take care of them.